Underwater Robot versus Sabotage. How the Royal Navy is securing UK seabeds. Protecting the UK undersea infrastructure just got a high-tech upgrade. The Defence Science and Technology Laboratory, or DSTL, has teamed up with industry to trial a new underwater robot that could help prevent sabotage to undersea cables and pipelines. This remotely operated vehicle, or ROV, has been adapted to detect and safely neutralise underwater threats, including legacy unexploded ordnance. It means fewer risks for divers and vessels and a lot more peace of mind for everyone else. The robot is equipped with cameras, sensors and tools that allow operators to identify hazards and place explosive charges to remove them, all from safety of a ship or shoreline. And unlike a lot of equipment in defence, this one is reusable, saving both lives and money. Tested everywhere from Portsmouth to Norway, this Royal Navy funded project is already proving its value. It's a smart bit of kit helping protect critical infrastructure and support specialised jobs across the UK. Safe, efficient and not afraid to get its feet wet. And that's your Robot News update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.